Cambridge University team of the FinOff project. With my colleagues Alan Hughes and Henry La, we are completing a new paper on the demand and supply of external capital to firms. Prior research identifies the availability of finance as one of the most important barriers to the growth of firms, especially for small and medium-sized enterprises. This constraint might be especially severe for innovators, given that they face higher technological and market risk. The questions we ask are the following. Which firms will seek external finance? Which firms will obtain it? If they obtain it, what kind of finance will they get? Our analysis of a sample of UK and US SMEs show some support to the pecking order theory of finance, which predicts that in the first instance, firms will use internal sources, then will seek external capital. The type of capital they will obtain depends on their characteristics. Does innovation make any difference to the demand or the supply of external capital? We find that neither R&D intensity nor measures of innovation output have any effect on the demand for external capital. However, we do find some negative, if weak, effect for the indicator of R&D and very strong positive effects for the indicators of innovation output, product and process innovation, on the supply of capital. Interestingly, this result seems to be driven by US firms, a possible indication of the superior ability of US investors to assess or reward innovation. Among our other findings, we show a very strong power, a very strong signaling role of patents in the provision of risk capital. If you're interested in reading the full paper, it will soon be available through the FinOff and the Centre for Business Research website.